Holt brings out the caution on that go-around on the lap number 27. Corey Hedgecock trying to make the move. On Dakota Knuckles, they get into each other coming off a four. Trade a little bit of paint, bend a little bit of sheet metal. Oh, and the number 21 gets crossways in turn two. He'll bring out a caution on lap number 28. Tough break for Dakota Knuckles. Corey Hedgecock made the pass. White flag out, Barrett Lowe in the lead. He's taking him down the back straightaway. Corey Hedgecock is right there with him. And Charlie Harris staying on the low part of the track. Race leaders battling down the back straightaway. Not sure what Charlie Harris is doing, but we're going to bring a caution out. Now we got a caution over in turn four. That would be the number 73 of Richard Adkins. He gets
fourth position. Here comes Austin Neely to the outside of John Cook. He grabs third away. McLemore looks to the inside. He's going to take the lead. Oh, we got contact between the two cars. Contact between Cook and Crisp. Hard hit in the inside wall from Ty Crisp in the T11 car. McLemore in second. John Cook right there in third. Austin Neely in the fourth position. Here comes Austin Neely to the outside of John Cook. He grabs third away. McLemore looks to the inside. He's going to take the lead. Oh, we got contact between the two cars. Contact between Cook and Crisp. Hard hit in the inside wall from Ty Crisp in the T11 car. Oh, we got a car spinning up in turns one and two. That's the 56 of Tony Horton. That's going to bring out a caution.
And Taj will gas it up. Here we go, green flag. White's going to drive it deep into turn one. Ray Cook up on the top side. Contact between the seven. That'll move Cook in the outside. One, two, three, four cars involved now. Big accident on the outside as the 7 of Weiss and the 53 of Cook get together, forces Cook up in the wall, and then it just bottled up the field behind. We see the 87 of Bell's car involved. I believe it's Crabtree involved. All drivers are okay, fans. Quick report from the backstretch. All drivers are okay. White's going to drive it deep into turn one. Ray Cook up on the top side. Contact between the seven. That'll move Cook in the outside. One, two, three, four cars involved now. Big accident on the outside as the 7 of Weiss and the 53 of Cook get together, forces Cook up in the wall, and then it just bottled up the field behind. We see the 87 of...